Hey everybody, it's Jamie from Plum Island Sea Cabin, and it is storming outside. So this week there's a nor'easter that's actually swirling right above Massachusetts and Plum Island.
A powerful nor'easter is going to bring heavy rain.
Most people don't like storms. They don't like the wind, they don't like the rain, they don't like the darkness. People who beachcomb know that storms are actually awesome because they churn up the ocean and they kick up a lot of stuff that you don't normally find. I don't want to oversell this, but this could be big. This is the time where pieces of shipwrecks wash up, deep water shells, all kinds of things that people hardly ever find. Last time we had a series of tropical storms come through here, someone found a seahorse. It wasn't me, I was super jealous, but it was found. So I'm hoping to find one of those. I'm hoping to find some other really cool things. I'm gonna be heading to the beach probably later in this week while it's still storming. I'm also going to be beachcombing the day after the storms. We'll hit the beach and we'll see what we can find. Stay safe during the storm, everyone.